Dr. Dan Huber investigates if something else in the waters around Cape Cod might be causing great white sharks to mistake people for prey.
There's this interesting little parasite that specifically attacks the eyes of sharks. It's called Omatochoida elongata.
Despite its comparatively small size, the Omatochoida elongata parasite has a significant impact on shark vision.
So these little parasites actually bite into the surface of the shark's eye and they hang on. They get permanently attached to a specific spot and it creates this little scar on the eye. And bit by bit, as the parasite moves around, it causes little blind spots, which could actually lead to total blindness.
Dan has a simple demonstration that shows how this works.
When the parasite lives on the eye, it takes little bites out of the surface. And eventually, more and more of those bites are going to accumulate. And as they grow together, it'll eventually block the entire vision of the shark. White sharks are very visual predators. So if they were to have these parasites on their eyes, it definitely could have a major effect on their ability to find their preferred prey.
So are the great white sharks around Cape Cod infected with a parasite that is making them blind, causing them to attack humans by mistake?